The construction of 250 modern houses at Otavi's extension for residential area is progressing well. The newly serviced affluent residential area is situated south of Otavi, with a total of 250 dwelling plots, business and light industrial events.
Till now we've done between 55 and 60 houses thus far, but it's looking good. We are progressing well. There's always new clients coming in every month, so things are looking well.
NEF said the building activities on the project started in April 2016 and continues to move as planned. He said a 2- and 3-bedroom house with lounge, kitchen and a toilet all two are sold by the company for more than 400,000. The houses are built on plots of between 470 and 1,180 square meters. About 20 local general construction workers and 11 subcontracted companies have secured employment at the site. Otavi Deputy Mayor George Garab on Thursday said the town council is determined to surpass the demand of accommodation at the town in the next 3 years.
Our dream remains that we want Otavi, as it is strategically located, to become a city, which will be progressive in Namibia.
Several beneficiaries are proud to be homeowners at the town.
The house is already finished, but there is only few here and there to touch. And I think after 2 weeks, we'll move in our new house.